need to once again plant the seed of the gospel. That's not going to be in the big institutions. It's going to be in family, in local neighborhoods, in the small and the intimate and the personal. I think that's the sense of where we need to go, pitch out into our families and into our local communities.